And I was like, I'm moving across the world alone. And then I need to take a leap of faith here. Let's try the craziest thing. Let me just declare computer science. I was terrified of computer science.
How did Miti Joshi go from fearing computer science to launching Vanderbilt Women in Computing?
There's a certain just joy, just pure bliss that you get when you get something right in CS. And I got that. And I think ever since then, I've been addicted to that. Like, I want to stay in CS. I want to help make beautiful tech that helps impact people.
She found a strong female mentor at the engineering school.
So fall of my freshman year, I took up with Professor Julie Johnson and really fell in love with the subject. An amazing, accomplished, confident woman in CS.
Gaining confidence to take risks.
I participated in Vandy Hacks, which is my first ever hackathon, and did a VR project. And it was really difficult. Everything kept breaking. We didn't know what was happening. It's our first coding project. But we made an app, and it worked.
She wanted to expand that feeling of confidence among female engineering students, launching Vanderbilt Women in Computing.
I feel like people started feeling more comfortable in their own skin in classrooms.
And the Emerge Tech conferences.
But the thing about tech that I love the most is just its ability to touch people in really profound and meaningful ways.
And she uses Vanderbilt's diverse dance showcases to let off steam.
And that is the coolest thing. I cannot emphasize it enough. It makes me so happy.
Miti will connect her passions for people and computer science after graduation.
Very blessed to have had this opportunity. And yeah, I just hope that I've left this campus a better place than it was.